Hey guys, so today I created this kind of pinky, corally, bronzy look with the Folklore Perth palette. So if you want to see how I got this look, go ahead and keep on watching.
I'm going to put my hair back. I'm actually going to wear a hat today, so I don't even care what my hair looks like.
Okay, today I'm going to play with the Folklore Perth palette. You guys really liked the video I did last week where I compared the Huda Nude palette to the Folklore Sunrise palette, and you guys wanted to see more videos with their palettes, so that's what I'm doing today. This video is not sponsored like the other one was. I'm just going to sit here and play with these eyeshadows. Look at these colors. I love the mix of warm and cool tones in here. A good amount of mattes. I'm excited. I have to run some errands today, so I'm actually going to wear the makeup for once, so I'm probably going to stick to more of the warmer tones in here. Probably not going to play with the purples or the blues today, but I'm excited to try their formula again because I really did like the formula of the Sunrise palette, so let's see how this one compares. Zoom you in here. I'm gonna take Vegemite on a Sigma E35. All right, I'm gonna throw that in my crease. For eye primer, I just have on a concealer and a translucent powder. Okay, I like that. What else do I want to take? On the same brush, I'm going to take Coral, which is weird because I feel like this should be named Coral. This is brown. It's named Coral, so I'm taking that, and I'm going to buff that on the outer corner of my eye. So I'm using a fluffy brush like this because I don't want the eyeshadow to be so precise. I just want it kind of blown out looking. A little more effortless, kind of. So all I do is just place the brush down, and I'm literally just making little circles. I love these two colors together. They're applying beautifully. I am happy. Now I'm gonna take whatever's left on my brush and bring it right in here. So it's kind of higher in my crease and it's like right on my, like the bone right there. So I'm kind of curving this shape out. And again, I did not pick up any extra product. I'm just kind of bringing what's over here into here, whatever's left on the brush. Because I want it to be soft. Now I'm going to take this shimmer called Numbat on a Sigma E54. I'm going to wet my brush a little bit with some all-nighter spray. And that's going on that inner blank part of my lid. You could totally apply this with your finger, but I like to go in with the brush first to make sure I'm placing it where I want because your finger is so big and if you get it like too high in the crease, it's kind of hard to make it go away because it's a shimmer. So I start with the brush, place it down, and then I'll probably go on top of that with my finger. I'm gonna quickly blend around that edge, right in this inner area, and then taking my finger with the same shadow. There, that's a little more intense. All right, that looks pretty monochrome right now, like it's pretty, but I want a little more definition in the outer corner, just for it to be a little bit darker. So I'm gonna take Mount Eliza on my E35, and I'm gonna do that same thing where I'm just deepening on my outer corner with little baby circular motions. There, I think that's a lot better. And then if you need to touch up that shimmer, now would be a good time to do so. Now I'm gonna take more of that coral shade, which is not coral, on an E30 pencil brush. That's gonna go under my eye. The shade is so pigmented, but I'm kind of getting a lot of fallout. Like really tap off that brush. I'm gonna pick up Beaches on a Sigma E27, and I'm just gonna use that to soften up this lower lash line. Now I'm going to take this shade on a Sigma L04. I don't know if you say WA or WA. I don't know. I'm going to go in my inner corner. I feel like that shade's a little white, and I really like to have my highlight match my eye highlight, so I'm going to take Champagne Pop, which is what I have on my face. I'm gonna go over that. I'm gonna take a shimmery brown eyeliner for my waterline. This is a ColourPop Overboard. Now I'm gonna go pop on some mascara and lashes. Okay, my eyelashes are kind of at like two different angles, like one's more up, one's more straight, whatever. I used House of Lashes Siren. They're pretty though. It's a nice, like, kind of natural, everyday style. Let's try this. This is the Smashbox Gloss in the shade Honey. Perfect. Nothing better than some messy hair and a hat and a full face of makeup. I hope this isn't too distracting with the hat, but I did really like the Perth palette. These shadows are so pigmented. I had no problems, and this palette is so cheap. I believe it's around like 16, 15 bucks or something. And they did give me a code for my sponsored video I did last week. It's Angela Bright for 20% off. It's not an affiliate code, but hopefully the code's still working by the time this video goes up. So if you want to save 20% on the website, you can. This was freaking awesome, man. Like, it looks good. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.